This is green, stands for what? Prosperity, right? This is black, humanity, right? And this is blood. Between humanity and prosperity, there's blood. And between blood, humanity, and prosperity, there's a thin line. Peace.
One of the most safest places you can be is your own house. And just imagine that. That you're in your house with your family and you haven't done anything wrong. You're not at war with anyone. You're not armed, then you get bombed. So the least you can do at this symbolic vigil is actually shout from the heart, from the bottom, and just say it, that you need a free Palestine. Free, free Palestine! Free, free Palestine! Free, free Palestine!
Have no fear for atomic energy, because none of them can stop the time.
For 56 years, Israel has legitimized this type of behavior, sanctioned violence in the name of a God who does not have enough love for us all. A God who chooses sides, a God who has favorites and chosen ones, a God who cuts deals and shuffles souls, the type of God who does not answer prayers, who understands only one language, a God who does not worry his beautiful mind with such ugliness.
I came without knowing that I'll meet a Christian, a Muslim, a Jew, or Indian. This is beautiful. And I am sure that this small humanity that we have here tonight, it is what is going to bring peace to the world.
They want me to freestyle because they don't understand why I write. That's right. They don't understand freedom because if they did, they wouldn't understand why my voice really needs to come out. They don't understand how it feels like to speak right from your soul, because I swear to you, these words I speak, they carry pain and joy, tears and sweat, fears and feelings and memories of my forefathers fighting for independence with spears, arrows, ignorance against civilization, guns. So tell me if they were free, darling, and I will tell you if my style is for free.
And beyond tonight, let's unite. If there's anything's happening tomorrow, the day after, let's do it together. Let's unite. Let's not be afraid. What are we afraid of? But that means that we as the citizens of this country, citizens of the world, and wherever you come from, we cannot afford to be silent. So I thank you so much for being on the right side of history.
Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? Is all I ever had.
When do we want it? Yeah. What do we want? When do we want it? Yeah. What do we want? When do we want it?
Redemption songs, these songs of freedom, songs of freedom. Mona, yeah, sikia wewe, sikia, sikia wewe, ah. Kwa sauti yetu, oh.